once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Let it begin until only one.
So you are the chosen king. But you are a second choice.
Yeah.
truly disappoint you. But can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it. Kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me.
I have lived in darkness for ages!
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Time we had together. I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Steady.
Really?
Push! Oh,
don't do something so heavy! Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Check it out!
What?
Up ahead, the sign!
Nice.
You made me think we were close.
Hey, is that all you got?
Pretty much.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... How is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. You spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well? What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.